So good morning, everyone. Welcome to our tutorial today. Help, I'm stuck on a desert island without simulation and only formal. How do I verify my rescue drone's RTL? So let me set up the scenario for you. You got to catch a cargo flight, space available. You're flying along, everything's going great until something really bad happens. And then you find yourself washed up on a desert island. So kind of bad news. But the good news is you and your Linux laptop are uninjured. You know, you made it through this. There's a freshwater spring and plenty of coconuts to eat. And even better, the cargo containers that all this, you know, stuff, cargo is washing up on shore with you, there are solar panels, there's inverters, there's batteries, there's even a fixed-wing drone that washes ashore with you. Yeah, but just go with it, right? Now, in this case, there's no drink cart because it was a cargo plane, so kind of bummer there. And even worse, the drone's controller FPGA, it was erased. There's, you know, it's just, it got reinitialized somehow. And the laptop, you open up the laptop, and it only has seats of formal and CDC apps. Now, there's verification management and some FPGA implementation stuff as well, but there's no seats of QuestaSim. There's no simulation seats whatsoever. You know, what are you going to do, right? Now, let me show of hands. How many of you have run formal in any way, shape, or form, whether it's an app or actual property checking, just to see? Oh, a lot. Okay. So this might not be as deep a crisis with this audience here, and that's good. But still, it's like, you know, simulation and formal are used together frequently. How could you do it with just formal alone? And that's kind of the task before you. The good news is that the drone's motherboard has an FPGA programming port, and you have the cable in your laptop back. You know, how many times have you forgotten that? This is the one time you need it, and it's there. There's a complete archive of Verification Academy articles and training courses on formal and CDC, so you have that reference material there, and all the apps have plenty of examples included, so good news there. All right, so here's the escape plan. First, you create a visible distress signal, right? So it makes sense. Maybe planes flying over there, certainly looking for you. So that's the bottom line there. But the real key to success here, to not spend 5 years on this island like Tom Hanks did, is to use the laptop to design and verify RTL for the drone, and you direct it to fly towards the nearest civilization. Let's just say you're within range of a French Polynesia. And then, you know, before you know it, the drone flies over, sends its message, and the gendarmes are showing up with brie and champagne, and you're saved, right? So.